Next up, we have for the 5 kilos semi-final class, Yannis Nizdipa.